going on, guys? Welcome back to another vlog. And today we have Parker here still. And here's the pop tag again. And so, yeah. We're going to be doing a pumpkin thing. Forgot what I was going to say. We're going to be doing a pumpkin thing. Whatever it's called, Coke and Mentos. Inside of a Coke versus Mentos inside a pumpkin. And so I'm going to show you all the pumpkins that we used if you didn't watch the other day, yesterday's vlog. If you didn't watch yesterday's vlog. And so I'm going to get Parker surprised. And get Parker's, what is it called?
Surprise Parker.
I'm going to surprise Parker by showing him what they are. So here we go. Here's this thing, whatever it's called.
Oh, surprise. Wow.
That's a nice
Look
one.
Look how big they are. These are huge.
It's small. It's about the size of my hand.
Side.
And we had the big one. And we're going to be having a carving thing. Carving me versus Parker. He has the best carving thing. And then we're going to blow one up. And so, here we go. I'm going to go get the things, the tools that we need to carve it and then get everything out. Then we're going to put strand paper.
Best idea ever.
Strand paper in there. That way it doesn't carbon dioxide into the pumpkin.
It doesn't.
Whatever it's called, Tanner Fox said. That's where I got the idea from. So here's his YouTube channel on the screen. And so we're going to get the tools. And after we get them, I'll be back with y'all. Okay. All right, guys. Like I said, I'm just a vlogger. I got my pumpkin.
I got my pineapple.
I got my riddle trap.
I got a knife.
I got my
Diet Coke.
I got my knife.
I got my Diet Coke right here. Right there.
You got all your Pepsi mosquitoes.
Got two Diet Pepsis. Two Diet Pepsis.
Got the Mentos.
Two Diet Pepsis, like a whole thing of Coke. Mentos, two Mentos thingies.
Right, so there. We're gonna get to start the cutting.
Yeah, we're gonna get starting the cutting. I haven't did this without a parent revisor before.
Oh good.
We got some Mike and Ike's just in case we need a little for a dazzle as one. Get in there, boy. Time lapse starts in 3, 2, 1.
In reverse. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Reverse.
Reverse like this.
Alright guys, we just got done cleaning it out. This is what it looks like inside. Now we're going to put the saran wrap in there. After we get done putting the saran wrap in there, we're going to put the GoPro, and then we're going to start pulling everything in there. So you can see the bottom view of this, of like underneath of us pouring in the coke. And then shut up, I'm just a vlogger.
Bro, you never vlog.
And then, so yeah, we're going to put that in there. So here's a time lapse of us putting the saran wrap in there. And I'm not going to put it in the GoPro because I don't know what it would do to it, but if it was water, I would put it in there, but I'm not going to put it in there, so Parker's just going to video it on my phone. So, yeah, here's the video / edit. Alright, let me get on this video. Girl, you put up with that nigga, you strong. Ain't no need to play games. She don't want to hear the lies. Taking shots even when it's too strong. Liquor make her moan. Gotta get up in the morning, she wrong. I be drinking, I be driving, I'm wrong. Had a long day at work at night, no. I'm too drunk to test, so can we FaceTime? I won't waste your time if you don't waste mine. Girl, I wanna taste yours if you gon' taste mine. I won't take your love for granted if you don't taste mine. We can get drunk all weekend. Let's get drunk all weekend. Baby, we can get drunk all weekend. Let's get drunk all weekend. We can get drunk all weekend. Let's get drunk all weekend. Baby, we can get drunk all weekend. Let's get drunk all weekend. Yeah, I take a shot and that's easy. Fuck the summer girl, I ball all season. She don't want me to think that she easy. But she ain't trying to make it seem like she teasing. We just chilling at the bar and she cheesing. Buy 100 shots for no reason.
Yeah, it is.
Man, I'm trying to take you home this evening. Got a penny still in OG Kush, I'm cheating. Let me swim inside your pool, yeah, the deep end. And we can get drunk all weekend. I'm too drunk to test, so can we
put the tin foil before it goes.
I won't waste your time if you don't waste mine. Girl, I wanna taste yours if you gon' taste mine. I won't take your love. Alright, mine goes back up. Three, two, one, go.
I won't waste your time if you don't waste mine. Alright, we should just took cameras as advice.
We can get drunk all weekend. Let's get drunk all weekend. Baby, we can get drunk all weekend. Let's get drunk all weekend. We can get drunk all weekend. Let's get drunk all weekend.
It went, did nothing.
You did?
Yeah, here.
Oh, you poured it out. I thought there was stuff in it. Ew, I got it all over me.
Look at it.
Watch it. Look at this too. Oh.
Had to clean all this stuff up.
Alright guys, it's going to be in the video. Make sure to drop a thumbs up. And that was a fail. So, I wasn't thinking it was going to work, but as soon as I poured the drinks in, but who cares? It was fun to do, and yeah, it's going to be in the video. Make sure to drop a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you tomorrow because it's every day, bro.
It's every day, bro, with the Disney Channel flow. 5 million on YouTube in 6 months, never done before. Pass all